I tell my audience a true story, or at least a partly true story, about my first teacher in magic I had. I had already when I was a young boy. When he got older, he transferred me to a younger teacher I got in magic. But at the end of the last lesson I got from him, he gave me a little present. It was a pocket watch. And he told me that this pocket watch was meant being a mascot, which I should carry with me whenever I do a public performance. It should bring me luck, and indeed it did. Whenever I had the pocket watch on me, all my performances were simply marvelous. So also tonight. The only strange thing I discovered was that the pocket watch, the moment I received it, stopped working. But I'm not sure. Maybe that was also the reason he gave me this pocket watch as a mascot. It doesn't matter. Please see now how the performance proceeds. Franziska, we take a deck of playing cards. So I hope still have it. Yeah, it's here. It's a full deck, 52 cards, and just take them out, and if you want you can count them, but I think it's not necessary. At least shuffle them. And when you have shuffled enough, and while you're still shuffling, I just ask you to think of any important hour in your life. A full hour, maybe 1 o'clock, 12 o'clock, 10 o'clock, a full hour, any full hour. I would prefer that you think of something what gives you a happy feeling. Maybe, are you married? Okay, so it could be, for example, the time when you got married, but certainly there are other times in your life. And when you think it is enough, you just stop shuffling. Okay? You have a time in your mind? Great. Now, we do a little exercise, and I explain you what I want you to do, because now you have really to commit yourself, and you have really to burn this time into your memory. You will do anyhow, but therefore we do this little exercise. Let's say you think of 3 o'clock, and you shuffle the deck, then I just asked you to take 3 cards from the top. Just make it as silent as possible so that I don't hear anything. If you think 5, you would take 5. If you take 10 o'clock, then you would take 10 cards. And then I show you what you do. I will open my pocket, but I look in this direction. All you do is you drop the cards in my pocket while I look there. And just let's check. There's nothing left in. Okay, it's absolutely empty. And what I do is I just open my pocket, and then you just go ahead. Just drop them in my pocket. Once you're done, just tell me I'm done. Great. So now, this is very helpful for me because you really now committed this time to your memory. There is a little exercise I do always. For example, if I have to learn vocabulary to improve my English, I normally walk around because I found out that it is easier to keep something in mind if you're moving. So basically, you have done something similar because you were working with your hands, you were doing something, and now I'm sure that this time you're thinking of is really burned into your memory. It is? Yes. Okay. Now, even this deck now isn't complete anymore. That's good because then we can exclude any mathematics. So all I do is you shuffle the cards. I just take 12 cards, 1 card for each hour. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. 12. We need only 12 cards, and even these cards you drop in my pocket. Great. And now I'm going to show you the cards. And let's say, for example, if you would think of 4 o'clock, then just please remember the 4th card. If you think of 9 o'clock, then just remember the 9th card. I even will tell you the hours, so it is really simple. Are you ready? This would be 1 o'clock. This would be 2 o'clock. And please keep poker face. Don't run around and say, yippee, that's my card, because this is my time. Keep poker face until the end, okay? 2 o'clock. This would be 3 o'clock. This would be 4. 5 o'clock. 6 o'clock. 7 o'clock. 8 o'clock. 9 o'clock. 10 o'clock. 11. And 12. Do you have 1 card in your mind? Great. And even these cards you drop in my pocket. Okay. Now you must agree, I cannot know which time you are thinking of. It's absolutely impossible. I even can't know which card you have in your mind. Everything is really free. Great. Now, in a moment, I'm going to ask you two questions, and please be honest with me. But before I ask you two questions, I will tell you something, and you too. This pocket watch, which stopped working many, many years ago when I got this as my mascot, this pocket watch stopped working at exactly 7 o'clock. Don't say anything, but it is indeed 7 o'clock. You see, the watch stopped working at 7 o'clock. Would you tell us for the first time which time you are thinking of?
7 o'clock.
Isn't it funny? If I give you this pocket watch, there's one thing more. I just give it in your hand. Much later, I found out that there was something engraved on the backside of the watch. I never knew why, but if you turn it around, what do you see there?
Four of hearts.
Four of hearts. Would you tell us for the first time which card you are thinking of?
Four of hearts.
See? This is my mascot. It never let me down. Thank you, Francesca. Thank you.